Good morning, everybody. Welcome back to the vlog. Today, I'm going to Aspen, Colorado. I'm wearing sunglasses because honestly, we're still a little hungover from last night.
Guava and I had breakfast in bed. I really wanted to sleep in with him, but I had a flight to catch.
I've never been on a trip like this before, where everything is paid for, rather than Natalie nagging me to use my credit card.
Can I swipe your card, Daddy?
Mad Happy covered everything, from transportation to the hotel to the thousands of dollars of gifts, all customized inside our hotel room.
Bro! Oh.
Wow!
They hooked it up.
Bro, they hooked it up.
Later that night, we went to a big group dinner. My buddy Carter was there, who I've known to be gay for quite some time now. But this trip was really having me start to reconsider after how close he was getting to Natalie.
I'm straight.
He has the biggest hard-on ever.
You've been straight the entire time?
The whole time. I've pulled all these
bitches. Carter was a genius. So much so that he even managed to have this cop give him a free ride home.
Unfortunately, not everybody was having as good of a night as Carter.
Dude, what happened last night?
I have no idea, bro.
I told you not to drink. I told you to stop. And you kept going. I literally was like, Ilya, stop drinking. You looked at me and you went, I will fucking murder you. Josie, do your best coat hanger impression. Go.
Here.
Look how good she looks in underwear.
Yeah, you won't get a like this anywhere else. It's an exclusive sneak peek. The favoritory secret new release.
Yeah.
Yeah. No, you go first.
You liked it.
No, I didn't.
He said my mom makes bad Lebanese food.
Whoa, he said that?
Bad kid.
He said it upstairs in the
bathroom. I did say that.
He pulled me into the bathroom.
You've never had his mom's Lebanese food.
All right, so not that he knows.
David likes finger in his
mouth. David?
I've never had a dick in my ass.
Yes, you have. I saw it.
Turn this shit off. We gotta go to the club.
You're the one that's fucking
turn it off.
David likes the finger in his ass.
Sydney!
As fun as Aspen was, it was time to get back to LA. My older friend needed some companionship.
Yeah, let me get in there.
Yeah. As we were driving around, I noticed my friendly neighborhood Spider-Man.
What's up, man? I'm Spider-Man. I'm gonna climb that building.
Up there?
Yeah. I'm gonna try to.
I couldn't believe it. He was actually doing it.
Oh my god, he's doing it! Spidey, you're going up!
If only Cindy was here to see this.
Oh my god, it's Cindy!
There she was, my very own Mary Jane. I went up to her and told her that Iron Man was having a hot tub party. She said, Robert Downey Jr.?
No, it's just me, but I can order pizza.
Okay.
Miraculously, she agreed to come by.
Guys, check this out. I did it.
You actually look like a mermaid.
Oh, look at this. This is my little brother.
This is kind of crazy. We're just floating around in here, right?
Like, driving made sense, but this is just, like, weird.
What's your craziest party experience?
I mean, not the craziest party experience, but when me and, like, the girls shared that house, they would always have parties. And I remember we woke up one morning, and Kyle woke up, and he was like, oh, like, there's a guy in the kitchen that looks like Usher. And the guy goes, I am Usher. And then we were
like, what? Come on.
Wait, you... this is... Oh, no, it does have cheese.
Well, yeah, but pizza.
Cindy literally just goes, I have a food fetish. And we go, you love food? And she's like, no, food. And we're like, yeah, what the fuck are you saying?
She has a foot fetish.
Food, say it.
Foot.
It still sounds like food.
What's the difference?
Well, food is...
What's the difference?
She's like, you, she's like, I put them both in my mouth.
No. Now this is going to be my reputation.
Can I see your feet?
I have a 5 out of 5 on the feet. Wait, not for free.
That's my thumbnail.
I want to see your toes.
You want to see my toes?
Yes, I want to see them right now. Oh, you're smoothing this.